Chevalier will take a look at this. Welcome. Oh, that is fine. Maybe later.
I cannot believe the Black Panther is returning to wealth again.
It has only been 5 years. Well,
Grouse, stay. Let me know if you want anything. I will have to let Shuri know that was your choice. Oh.
Avengers, with your help, we've managed to zero in on a major AIM research facility.
Let's take it out. You carpet bomb the area to soften it up, and everyone goes boots on the ground to do as much damage as we can. Jarvis, will you be able to cut off their network access?
Yes. Any AIM project data you destroy on site will be gone forever.
Excellent. This is our chance to hit Monica where it hurts, right in her precious research. I'll send my best agents to help keep local security busy.
A simple, direct plan.
Jarvis, how hot do you think this area will be?
SHIELD's bombing run probably won't damage AIM structures, but should help slow their security response somewhat.
Jarvis, are you still blocking AIM's network access?
For the moment, Commander, though they're putting up quite a fight. Note that I'm picking up an electrical overload in the server room.
Might be a security system. Might be a result of damage caused by Shield's bombing run.
Either way, be careful.
I always am. Just not so sure about Tony.
Hey, not true.
Best way into the facilities through the main entrance.
I've got a squad in the area to lend a hand.
Let's kick down the front door. Stand firm, Agent. Avengers are on their way.
That's a lot of bad guys! Take that, AIM!
You.
They were prepared, that's for sure.
Heads up. AIM set a team to take you out, and not in a fun dinner and movie kind of way.
We need to take care of them first. Send us their location.
Assassination team is not going anywhere.
Once you've taken care of them, AIM can kiss that Project Data goodbye.
Bring him down hard.
Stay alert, Avengers. AIM still has a lot of security in the area.
Let them come.
Watch your backs out there. AIM stepping up their game.
Interesting. Watch out for new tricks.
Tricks are all they have when measured against an Avenger.
While you defeat AIM forces, I will hack into their systems and destroy their data. Is below your current position. That felt good. AIMCOM's chatter indicates they're struggling to respond to our attack.
We've done everything we can. Time to head home.
We could send a card, you know, to apologize. Dear evil megacorporation, sorry we destroyed your illegal data.
Monitoring team detected a huge data burst.
It appears to be a weaponized mech.
We need to take it down. Hard. Agreed.
I can do this.
its feet are overheating. Target those. Good job. Side vents, they're overheating.
Good.
Nothing like carpet bombing AIM, smashing up their stuff to help a person feel like they've had a productive day.
You said it, Commander. Thanks again, everyone.
The more we hammer AIM's research, the weaker they'll get.
Works for me.
Say that's what you feel in your bed with you.
Send down.
Thank you. yourself.
Thank you.
Nice work. Take them.
Thank you.
All right, surveillance footage shows this dude heading into the facility at like 5 a.m. No recorded exit, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
Oh yeah, Dr. Lyle Getz. He specializes in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also, Grade A creep.
Glad that part of my report stayed on the record. While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. You can never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
Oh, I plan to.
Okay, let's go find Getz. We'll have to get past security first.
Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
All right, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead.
Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility. AIM patrol, dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice. Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, they'll just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us. Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open. You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice?
Once they're free, Theo can teleport them back to the anthill.
Oh, handy.
Yeah.
of here.
Facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, let's resume our journey to the ominous prison quarters.
You got some nice gadgets, Kate. They're not shield issue, are they?
I just happened to meet the main folk who just happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment. Only took a few modifications.
Convenient.
Short-range teleporter. Stability cloak.
I know, right? Nothing better than beating AIM with their own gear.
On the door. Now for some casual breaking and entering.
That was the last one.
Grand entrance.
I hope we match the dress code.
Oh, haven't you heard? Tonight's dress code is AIM in pain.
My God, that's awful. I love it.
Catherine Elizabeth Bishop. Daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to butts off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy is a creep. Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Guess.
Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. All of the above.
Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers. Let's get these people out of here.
Thank you. We didn't want to help them. They forced us.
What's Getz keeping you here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
They don't know anything. You're wasting your time.
Your gun is fire! Bring
your own
side! Get to safety. We'll handle Guts.
Replaced soon enough. Everyone is expendable. Except me.
Hey, Jarvis, how full is that Quinjet?
We've room to spare, Miss Bishop.
What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting you go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.
Bishop!
taskmate, Doc.
Let's get him back on the ship.
Ready for extraction.
Let's drop him off at the substation. Maybe Maria can get some information out of him.
Dr. Creep's about to spill some beans.
Great. Now I'm hungry.
Convincing match. Project Omega is being developed at this location.
We've been scanning for cosmic radiation ever since we returned from the future.
And you believe this is where Monica's working on her prototype?
Yes. The readings I've detected are a 99.8% match to the cosmic cube.
So the crazy mad scientist lady actually was trying to save the world with this super weapon.
Yeah, but she fails and wrecks Earth anyway.
And it's way too unstable and powerful to leave in Monica's hands.
So we get that weapon away from her in the present. She can't use it in the future. No more frozen time bubble. And we find another way to stop the crate.
And you have a plan to stop her.
You're damn right.
Nearly there, Mr. Barton. Project Omega's development site is a few clicks away.
Project Omega's getting shut down. Save the final blow for me, kids.
Super weapon at all costs.
Got some not so friendlies. Oh, you picked the wrong ship.
Clear.
in the groove.
That looks bad.
Hey, buddy, you got another one of those fancy explanations?
Of course. You're witnessing a form of electromagnetic radiation. The energy fluctuations are very alarming.
Definitely in the right place.
Modesty isn't exactly part of AIM's vocabulary.
Let's teach them embarrassment while we're at it, shall we? Up close.
Yeah, it's definitely eco-unfriendly. Let's get inside that bunker.
Avengers. Always a thorn in my side.
Monica.
You're on the wrong side of history, Barton. You should have stayed with AIM while you had the chance.
We've seen the future, Monica. Project Omega didn't save the world. It ruined it.
Project Omega's potential is beyond anything you could imagine. If it has flaws, I will fix them.
I do not like the sound of that.
ASAP.
Be easy, can it?
Monica's trying her best to stall us.
She'll have to try harder then.
Don't these guys ever learn?
Counts, people. Keep it moving.
Thank you.
gear.
What did you do?
I didn't do anything, Mr. Martin. The energy levels are rising by the minute. You must pull the levers to disable the energy field surrounding the power conduits.
Uh-huh. Followed by...
I'm getting major A-Day vibes, Clint. Come
on. Yeah, well, time to make things right.
You?
That's all of them.
Barriers are down.
Well done. The containment cube is susceptible to damage.
Fire away, Avengers!
The cube, Monica!
Magnificent!
He's gone, Katie.
What just happened? What did you do?
I think I just saved the day. I hope.
Agent Morales just gave me the heads up. More temporal anomalies. Considering they're in the future and their location, we think Maestro's involved. We can't let him mess up our timeline. More than it already is. What Maestro's up to is bad. Space-time continuum, bad. If he has a way to travel through time, positive thoughts and good luck. Okay, Morales says there's a massive spike in tachyon radiation coming. The origin point is somewhere nearby, probably where Maestro is too. Eyes peeled, everybody.
So long, pal!
Why did I think this was going to
gonna go any differently?
Now it's a party!
For Maestro. He's out here somewhere.
Avengers, you finally arrived.
Yeah, we're real sticklers for not messing with the timeline.
As I predicted, your hypocrisy knows no bounds.
More trouble. Take him out. That is.
Monica failed. I will not.
More goons. You know the drill. Told us about. Maestro, here we come. Based on that broadcast, Maestro should be up ahead. Well, here goes nothing. Kaverite! Maestro's hoarding Kaverite!
A small step toward a better future. I will succeed where Monica Rappaccini failed.
You got another time bridge stash somewhere?
We got some not-so-friendly!
Yeah, that would have been bad. Okay, let's go home before we jinx this somehow. Just got word from Agent Morales. Tachyon readings are stable. Another time anomaly dealt with. Great work, everyone.